right, where to? Natalie! What's the matter? What's the matter?
Your plan.
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
Run! Here goes nothing! What the hell is that?
He's tracking us. Well, technically you.
I know what I'm doing.
I'm on it!
Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
All right, where to?
Natalie!
What's the matter?
Your plan.
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
Here goes nothing!
Something with women!
What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically you. Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. It's even colder in here than it was outside.
Assholes have anything better to do?
Okay.
Just have to get over it then, huh?
Yeah.
Hope you haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive.
Son of a bitch!
I swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me that?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you wanna go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was? Why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. As long as someone ponies up the dough.